I was going to ask everybody to take a smile, you know, a snapshot of a smiling face of him or herself, you know, and they would just sort of send it to maybe the local post office or something, and the government would have a sort of whole pile of smile, you know, snapshots of smiling faces, and then we would have an arrangement with the TV so that when somebody wants to see something, like say if Nixon decides that he wants to see what sort of Vietnam people he killed that day, instead of you know, saying 2,000 Vietnamese so-and-so place, you know, say, well, what sort of 2,000 Vietnamese were they? You know, and just sort of looking at the TV, you know, turn the channel on, and you see these smiling faces. So after this film, you become a smiling face instead of part of a figure, you know? Like, on a newspaper, every day on a headline, it says, 2,000 people killed, 150 burned, you know? And we are sort of used to thinking people in terms of figures. But if we had a sort of file of people's smiling faces, then that means that everybody will have a chance when they're born. They know that just once in their life, they might be able to communicate with the whole world.